Hey, it's your boy Lieberman's here, and guess what? I just won the jackpot! So the new variant of COVID, plus my father's side pancreas issues, has created this powerful new immune system. Problem is, the immune system now thinks my beta cells are the enemy, and it wants to get rid of them, and more than likely, it'll get its way. So while I'm over here adapting to the new terms and service of my body, eating celery and peanut butter sandwiches on wheat bread and drinking Diet Dr. Pepper like a responsible chud,
joke's on you, I've been doing that for years now,
I decided to check out Thornbrain Stevie Tropes page and I was reminded of all my old music from Future's Past Free Music, all of which I've released under the Malk Musian moniker. And because I'm not paying another $40 for DistroKid to let me create a separate page for the Malk Musian, I decided to give you all a treat. I'm going to be issuing all of my old Malk Musian albums,
some of which you haven't heard since 2009,
under the Monaural banner. That means almost all my stuff is going on streaming,
except for most cover songs and all the sound collage works.
Those are staying on the Clicker Records Bandcamp, except for that really bad song of mine where I denigrate furries, engage in really naive and curious transphobia, and say the N-word in the refrain a lot. That's staying with me, no matter how curious you may get. And most importantly, it's all unremastered and unremixed. That means you get to hear tons of rookie mistakes like poor mic placement, singing way too close to the mic and clipping it, and tons of lo-fi mediocrity. And tons of harsh noise too.
I'm really sorry about that.
But at least the album covers are new and refreshed.
They needed to be.
Check out my updated catalog on Bandcamp and on your finest streaming services.